Hostile reinforcements converging on your position.
Taking the capital would deal a huge blow to the True Sons. But the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. If what Ellis told us is true, a lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter. On your own once you're inside. Time to get in there and finish this.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
They're inside. Move to intercept.
System malfunctioning. Electronic signature detected.
It's the arc. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
agent down.
The briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be clear before the helo can approach.
Outside small arms range. Good visual on the Capitol. drop a flare to signal us. Confirmation.
All right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we could get that briefcase somewhere safe. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach. Knock him the f-
launch.
Knock out the other one.
Clean this. Incoming.
No further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase. Got a whole bunch of hostiles heading.
secure. True Sun's lost their stronghold. And General Ridgeway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. And come on home. Let's celebrate.
An agent is no longer in your group. Another agent is now in your group. An agent has left your group. Another agent has joined your group.
Last radio contact with us has been from a parking garage close to the shade room. Isaac has the location.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders in the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking...
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess. You're near Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close.
Shade agent credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. It all Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is it? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, you can make a deal. Back off and deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and leave.
Thank you.
Legion vital signs, zero.
You didn't have to die here. Done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
An agent is no longer in your group.
Inventory.
Safe area entered.